Yay, happy seeing me.
Yes, okay. So, hello, hello, and welcome to the temple in Boston. So, it's been a crazy intense day, right? So, woke up this morning and we had no heat. So, we've been heating the temple with the stove today. And just got done with a really amazing and intense session that I'm still processing, and I have my hat and everything on, so I was just sitting outside in the sun, but I can't do my phone thing out there. So I'm just in this place of feeling profound empathy for the world. And everyone's deep desire, need, and worth around intimacy and connection and feeling unified and one and at peace and ease with life and loved. And, you know, just the client I just had is really struggling with having all that and receiving all that in their life, and it was a real challenge even giving it to them as much as they wanted it because of how much they don't receive it in their life. And I had to keep reminding them, you know, to receive. It's so hard for some people to just receive and do nothing, you know. And it's a really beautiful practice to receive. And I absolutely love giving and helping people drop into that place of letting go and not having anything to do and just loving. So, yeah, I'm feeling really peaceful and good. And I want to share that with you guys. And I hope everyone's having a beautiful, wonderful day. And I look forward to connecting with more of you here in New England. And I'll be here with my beloved tantric sister and apprenticing goddess, Kehlani. We're here till the 17th. And then I'll be back in San Diego. And then I come back here again January 24th through 30th. So we can continue our work. It doesn't need to end on this trip. And I offer phone work and video work and private retreats to San Diego. So there's so many possibilities to really invest in expanding your capacity to really receive the pleasure and the juice of life through Tantra with me, through these expanded investments in containers and self, you know. So, yeah. Mwah. And remember, I'm offering holiday specials. And so if you're operating within a budget right now, you could just let me know what that budget is and I'll find a way to show up for you. And same thing with my apprenticing goddess, Kehlani. When I do apprenticing, the triad double goddess experiences are available at a much smaller donation than if you had two fully trained practitioners, because it's a training process. So it's amazing. If you've never been loved by two goddesses and had a triad, allow yourself to have it and come see us. Mwah.